out in the car?
Yeah, he's there. Dead.
Condolences, friend. And the relic.
No such luck.
That's one piece of good news.
Good news?
Saburo Arasaka. Dead. You got any notion of the shit you pulled me into? You off the fucking Emperor! His Majesty! Anyone with so much as a pinky toe dipped in this mess is as good as dead!
I know. And that's why we gotta skip Night City, Dex.
We?
You're the fixer.
Alright, settle down. Gotta be tactical about this.
New place, new identity. But first, your face got blood all over it. Bathroom's there. Go get yourself cleaned up. Right then. Can't risk it, V. Remember our first
Dex,
convo?
What the fuck?
Seems I've chosen the quiet life after all. No blaze of glory for me.
Never been better.
Sure don't look it.
I can't let you on! Hey, hey, we're chill!
Tonight, I'm here to say goodbye to all of you.
Money's money, can't fuck around with it.
Speaking. Uh-huh. Got pics? Brain dance? Nice. Then we can talk. How much do you want for it? Okay.
You're wasting your lives following us around like dogs.
What crawled up your ass?
Don't do this! You could still change your mind.
Get over here, man. Fuck this band. Not your crowd, not your noise. Do your own thing.
Bastard. Gonna miss you something awful.
See you in the next life, friend.
Change my mind.
Silverhand.
Hey, Shaden.
Get us in the air. Here, put this on, and it stays on. Got it?
Are on fire. Pacifica's cut off, shut down. APCs on the streets of Watson.
Sons of bitches.
Skull cracking out there. Dead us?
Johnny's idea. Waylon's drawing Arasaka's attention away from the tower.
Collateral damage part of the plan, too.
This isn't the Cub Scouts, Johnson. Chew it up, spit it out.
Payload on the elevator, arm it, let gravity do its thing. Explosion rocks the foundation, tower crumbles, chaos screaming, roll credits.
Exit window's gonna be tight.
Jacking in. It's grass green, birds fly, cats eat bats, rats shit gnats.
Mainframe's not your playground, Murphy, come on! Evac announcement! Broadcast it across all frequencies and let's get moving.
Sheesh. Who wrote this manifesto?
Really need me to answer that question?
Jesus, Johnny. You've gone off the deep end. That's coming from a chair jock.
Come on! Get ready!
Bushido 2, bomb's name was what?
Wrap it up! We got a Delta!
The Demolitron. We're good to blow.
Shaka Elite incoming!
There,
run
Joel.
For it!
Shoot the cables! Get the rotor spinning! We're on our way!
Not done yet. Still need to feed this to their subnet.
I fucking knew it! This was never about corporate colonialism. This was about your groupie output, wasn't it?
No, you wouldn't understand, Rogue.
Giving you 4 fucking minutes. Chopper's not gonna wait 1 sec longer.
Door lock breached. Arasaka's sons of bitches incoming.
Love you, Spider.
All world loves me.
Take cover!
Closing in on the access.
Slot in. Sweet icebreaker. Foreign, right? Just wonder if we know anyone who could switch the subnet protocol.
Hilarious. You gonna help or not?
Do spiders spin webs? It's time we caught some flies.
Thanks, Murph.
Now, just for good measure. Holy cyber cow. We're on TV.
Turn now to Arasaka Tower. Its evacuation ongoing after an unidentified terrorist organization released a manifesto threatening violence. The terrorists stating their desire to, quote-unquote, topple a monument to corporate colonialism. Night City's mayor, Imbole Ebunike, has issued a statement declaring that he will bring the full force of the law to bear in response to any act of terrorism. Going now to our reporter on the scene at Arasaka Tower. Hopefully he can shed some light on the situation as events unfold.
All set. Now get out of there. They're moving up. Hit the roof quick. Door sealed, but it won't hold for long. Run, Johnny. Like the wind.
Johnny, move!
Smasher.
Told you, Johnny boy. Told you I'd end you someday.
Hi, まだ生きています。わかりました。向かいます。
Let us try once more. Your associates. Who are they? How did you acquire Fistel material?
Gonna give good cop over there a chance to say something? Come on.
Which terrorist organization do you belong to? How did you acquire Fistel material?
Boss don't look too pleased with your efforts.
Atsushi, 直接話をする。
Died in that tower. But there are fates worse than death.
I didn't want him to die.
Naze kono you na koto?
Why did you do this?
To bring an end to the madness you wreak. 人は嘘をつき、自分自身を欺く。だが、死者は違う。死者は雄弁だが、彼らは決して嘘をつかない。死者の言葉には、慎ましさがある。始めろ。
And you, who are you?
Ugh!
heavier than he looks. Now, listen, dog. I have done exactly what you asked. So let's you and me figure this out.
アラサカ様、お父様の殺害犯を見つけました。この男で間違いありません。はい。1時間後には着くかと。Help me. Quiet.
You hear me? I need your help. Don't you dare faint again. Keep your eyes open.
Fuck.
We both could use medical attention. Do you know a Reaper Doc whom you can trust?
I know. Someone.
We must get to Reaper Doc. Quickly!
Hector... will... fix... us... up.
We have to get there somehow! Call someone! Anyone!
Alright, alright!
Greetings. My scanner indicates you are outside the service area.
Come, pick me up. Need to get to Misty's Isodzerica. Front of Vix.
Of course. A vehicle is en route. It should arrive in less than 20 minutes.
What are you doing? Hey! The personal link is damaged.
P- Please proceed to insert the jack below the ear, though not too deep. There should be auxiliary neurosockets between his lymph nodes, beneath the SCM muscle.
If I hit the vein by mistake, he will die.
Indeed, as he will if you do nothing.
I think I have the socket.
Now proceed to connect.
Let's get him inside.
I cannot hold it. I need to rest.
That your blood? Misty! Pressure's tanking.
It's neurogenic shock. He's dying.
Gotta cut my way through the occipital bone. No other way.
There is risk of...
I know what I'm doing.
How is he?
Slower on the men than you, but looking better every day. You in there?
My head.
How you feeling?
Fuck. I don't know, Vic. Ears are ringing. And I'm seeing shit.
These hallucinations. Describe them to me.
Blinding lights. It's loud. I'm on stage, and I almost can't breathe. I'm so damn full of hatred. Then I let it all out into a mic, and I realized it didn't help. I don't feel any better. And then, promise not to laugh, I plant a bomb in Arasaka Tower.
Nothing there to laugh about.
Night City looked different, strange, and I hated it. Hated everybody, every inch. It was too real, even for a lucid dream.
You weren't dreaming, V. Those were memories. There's a personality construct on that shard. Dreams you had were from his past.
Saying I experienced another psyche's memories? How's that possible?
You two are connected in a way I can't make head or tail of.
Two? Me and who, Vic? Who's the other?
Johnny Silverhand, a terrorist. Real talk of the town back in my day. Anyway, that's not what's important right now.
Think you can top the terrorist in my brain?
The biochip. It's basically a bomb. Fuse lit already. You don't have much time left. Much
life. A few weeks, tops. Silverhand's construct is overriding your consciousness, gradually taking over your body until one day you'll just be gone. V, it's important you get all this.
You'll fix me up, right?
Vic?
If I could, I would, V. Believe me. But this is... it's way beyond what I know how to do.
You're the best of the best, Vic. Why can't you help me?
You want the long story or the short?
Don't admit a thing, not one deed.
Okay. There was... is a construct. A psyche on the chip. Out of Johnny Silverhand. You jacked it in your chip slot. Nothing happened, right? Until you died.
Bullet in the head from Dexter to Sean. But how do you come back from something like that?
Low caliber. You lucked out. Not least thanks to another poor decision by Mr. Deshaun. The nanites off the chip started fixing the damage. Then they took your hand and coaxed you off the path toward the light.
People don't just die and get up like nothing happened.
Used to be true. Now it's only if they don't have a classified piece of corpotech primed to resurrect them.
What about me? My psyche. I make it back from the other side, and what? I'm supposed to pretend change is normal?
Ask the Arasaka engineers who built the thing. All I know is your mind's gonna go. It won't be pretty. From the biochip's perspective, your brain cells are a tumor that needs to be scooped out, while your body's an empty shell to hold the construct.
So this fucking terrorist wants to wipe me and take my place, take my body.
It's not willful on his part, it's automatic. Inevitable. And neither of you can stop it.
Vic, you've always come through for me. If there's nothing you can do to help me, then... well, what the hell do I do? Tell me, please. Vic.
I wish I knew, kid.
Misty?
You're asking too much from an old-timer like Vic. Come on, V. Let's get you home.
And he died. And I thought I was gonna die. With him in my sleep.
Sleep's a small hint of death. The inevitable.
Can't actually tell if I'm awake now. I mean, I could be dead already, right?
Not something to focus on, V. Let it go. Here. Got some meds for you. Omega blockers. Taken regularly, they'll keep things from progressing too quickly. Also, they should keep that guest of yours calm and quiet. Pseudoendotrizines from me. Effect will be opposite. It'll speed things up. Free the demon, so to speak.
I gotta lie down.
Here. Got one more thing for you. Vic pulled this out of your skull. A lucky charm? Promise you'll try to get some sleep?
Didn't you hear? My condition's terminal. What good can this do?
Don't be silly. As long as you're alive, there's hope. And don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
Really think I can make it? survive this?
Of course you can. I mean, you did already die and come back once, didn't you?
Misty, wait. About Jackie.
Yeah?
I'm so fucking sorry Jack's not here anymore.
Jackie was special. Really spiritually rich. He touched so many people with his love. Don't worry. You'll be around.
You sure you'll be all right?
I'll be fine. Life is so beautifully powerful. So much more powerful than death. But right now, you need rest. So sleep. Please sleep.
Gotta get out of here, understand? And I'll kill anyone who gets in my way, you included. Need a smoke. Where'd you stash yours?
Smoke.
Then go out and get some. Just need one last one.
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
The fuck kind of joy toy are you supposed to be?
Fucking ghost off!
Start talking.
Fuck.
Fuck. Fucking Chip. Rip the thing out myself.
No, wait!
See you never, asshole.
Now like that. Stick some iron in your mouth and pull the trigger.
I can feel it. Our minds touch on you.
I'm like mold on fruit, creeping into you. Nothing I can do about it. You hear me?
You
I'd puke if I fucking could. It's just a copy of the engram. I'm out there somewhere. Gotta be.
Leave me alone! Get out! Just get the fuck out!
Let the head only think I can fix this.
Hear me, asshole? A bullet to the fucking brain!
Oh, fuck me.
Thank you.
Takemura here. We must meet. Come to Thomas Diner.
Why would I do that?
Because I am the one who saved your life.
Haven't managed to get my head straight yet. Not after everything that happened.
That will not happen anytime soon. And so what? If you intend to leave, you must re-enter the ring. The bell has already tolled. Thomas Diner, I am waiting.
Oh.
few weeks. Figured you'd skip town.
Just trouble, usual stuff.
In need of iron and lead, then, I take it?
Next time through. Working against the clock today. Johnny, you see what happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
Don't mean the wreck. I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur ups and drives away from the scene of an accident.